I've got a present for you, Your Highness. It's the one you blasted really? Point blank in the village, sire.
He survived. Remarkable.
Ganondorgon. Alive. My friend, I cannot believe you are here.
They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Radon Aguero.
Samuel Adams.
You were the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
My God, what have we done?
But M is gone. And the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
This is a fool's errand, my friend. And I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondorgon.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
I'll need you to untie their killer so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here! Call back your men and give yourself up!
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. I kept turning the wheel.
Ganondorgon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
Ships off the port bow!
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure. I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships, that's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure. With our flag. Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come.
Thank you.
We have no firepower! We will have to ram them!
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanan Dokon. I will see you on shore!
Full sail, boys!
My spectacles, thank God.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Stay away from me! I will not come under your power again!
No need to worry.
Your Highness, yes.
Never touch that. There was another one. Disperse and find them.
Yes, Your Highness.
He wanted to atone for what he'd done. He saved my life, and very nearly killed Washington.
It will take more than a tomahawk. It will take great power.
We do have this.
Useless.
Don't be foolish.
That trinket only opens doors.
What are you doing?
The animal spirits know things we do not know. If I journey to them, they may teach me.
Are you all right?
Keep watch.
Then you are lost.
You cannot match my power! I am freedom itself!
This time I'll make certain of your death.
You were feverish. What's happened to your eyes?
We must separate to search out Jefferson and the Rebellion.
Very well.
Thank you.
This will keep me going, sir.
Thank you.
This will keep me going, sir. Oh, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Where did you get it?
It was taken from a captured officer at Yorktown. There was something compelling about it, so I kept it on my person. It's strange, for I cannot remember that officer's face.
May I see it? You are not thinking clearly.
You're right. It is the dreams. The dreams that come from this apple.